Il a été découvert à Torcy, en Seine-et-Marne.
In the Seine-et-Marne allotment used by one of the suspects, we discovered all the elements needed to make an explosive device.
Les éléments utiles à la fabrication d'engins explosifs. Je précise que la personne utilisatrice de ce box.
I point out that the person who used this allotment is the same person in whose house a handwritten list of Israeli institutions was discovered on Saturday.
Nous pouvons dire que nous sommes clairement et objectivement confrontés.
We're in a position to say that we're clearly and objectively faced with an extremely dangerous terrorist cell. This means that we must use all the powers conferred on us by the law to bring an end to their actions and to prevent any risk that a terrorist attack might be carried out in France.